Hi, this is Mohammad Rehmatali. I am very glad to read Rabindranath Tagore's Gitanjali poem, Where the Mind is Without Fear. Where the mind is without fear and the head is held high, where knowledge is free, where the world has not been broken up to fragment by dire domestic walls, where words come out from depth of truth, where tireless striving stretches its arm toward perfection, where the clear stream of reason has not lost its way into the dreary desert and of dead abyss, where the mind is led forward by thin, overwhelming thought and action, into that heaven of freedom, my father, let me get awake.